podcast title. It was very unexpected, but I'm very happy. I'm so elated to win this title. And my further goals is I would like to take this role as an opportunity to make a difference, to create awareness in anything that is possible in my hand. I would like to convey a message to people. Just be happy and just support everyone and just try to develop this state and make it as great as possible, because it's in your hands and it's my hands and it's in everyone's hands. Thank you.
आज मैं जीता है तो बहुत खुश है, जीत गए तो बहुत खुश है, और मेरा सब दोस्तों को हम थैंक यू बोलना चाहती हूँ। आगे ये आज अभी तो ये आगे हम कदम डालें और आगे कदम डालने का और कोशिश करेगा। जो घर में जो औरत सुंदर सुंदर जो बेटा हुआ है, अपना टैलेंट को जो दिखाने के लिए मन नहीं हो रहा है, मतलब अपना कामयाब महसूस हो रहा है, वो जो यहाँ में अपना टैलेंट को दिखाना चाहिए। और जैसे हम आज विनर मिला है, उसका जैसे विनर मिलने के लिए कोशिश करना है। थैंक यू, आज हम विनर मिले। हम ऐसे कभी नहीं सोचा था कि हम विनर मिलेगा। आज मैं बहुत खुश हूँ।
ये जो प्रोग्राम है, इट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम स्टार्ट ऑफ दिस मंथ एंड इट हैज़ बीन ऑर्गेनाइज बाय रिंगते दिनेश सोसाइटी इन कोलाब्रेशन विद द आर्टिस्ट फॉर्म। And first of all, actually, I really appreciate to this artist form, and because of their motivation, and today that program has been very successful conducted. And actually, why we conduct this program and this the motive behind this program is that to motivate the women and who are especially for the downtrodden women and who have never known about the meaning of and the value of their life. And through this beauty presence, and we want to focus to them and what is it life. And how the life can be motivated, and how the life it can be go abroad through this beauty presence. And this is the motive behind that we conduct this program in every year. And today for this colorful program, and really our chief guest Sri Likhak Saya, MLA, actually 16th constituency, and he consented. He blessed this program as a chief guest. And I would like to give thanks to him, and he really motivate us, and his word of suggestion it will be never forget from our heart. And here I would like to thanks to Mrs. Takamuni. Today she blessed here as a guest of honor, and we really appreciate her and the word she has suggested, and every years, and from the beginning, and Mrs. Takamuni, she has been supporting us for this activity, not only for this activity, every activity whenever we conduct, especially in the Ringte Dinesh Society. And when we conduct such a activity, and Mrs. Takamuni, she used to support us in every field.